Welcome, everyone. We're gathered together on this day to witness and celebrate the marriage of Dylan Coleman and Madison Donzie. We come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that has already existed.
Love does not run. Love does not hide. Love does not keep locked inside. Love is a river that flows.
I knew Madison was the one whenever I realized how loving and caring of a person she is. I saw her love for her family, through her family, and for me, and for her work. And I just knew that somebody that was that special, to have that much love, was the one that God wanted me to be with.
At the end of time, and love will protect.
I love how quirky and dorky he is. He can pull it out of thin air, and I love that. And I love that he looks on the bright side of things and doesn't always dwell on the negative. And just the way that he cares about people and his friends and his family, and how he dedicates his whole entire self to getting things done or worked on or anything. He kind of just puts himself into it.
I love you, honey, and I'm so excited to do this. It's maybe for you, it's felt like a long time coming. And it has for me too, just over the past couple weeks. And I'm so excited to be spending the rest of our lives together.
When the sky is falling down, nothing is greater than this, greater than this. 'Cause love is right here. Love is alive. Love is the way, the truth, the life. Love is the river that flows through. Love is the arms that are holding you. And love is a place you will fly.
I give you this ring as a symbol
of my love and faithfulness to you.
I give you this ring as a symbol.
I give you this ring as a symbol
of my love and faithfulness to you.
As my love and faithfulness to you.
It is my honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Before I knew you, the sky was gray.
Ladies and gentlemen.
But the clouds above me parted when I saw your face. You'll never know, dear, how much you mean. Every day is like the sweetest dream. And I love to say I love you. And I love to know you're there. And I love.
Dylan's a great friend, has been for a long time, from Triple Threat to, late night talks, and shop class in freshman year. Somebody I can call when my world's crashing down, or when I'm at the top of it. And I'm really grateful for that, and I'm really happy.
And I love.
I want to wish you guys all the love and happiness. Everyone, please raise your glasses so we may toast the bride and the groom. Madison and Dylan, may you always have the love in this room. Congratulations.